Alright. Let's go. Oh, geez. Come here. Fucking Mario guys. Jesus. God damn. There we go. Finally got him. Damn, man, I'm getting fucked up here. God damn it. God damn, he's so fast when he's got the magic potion. Okay, there we go.
Mr. Asterix forgot to say that he's allowed to have magic potion, he is.
Give me that meat. Okay, cool. Get my ass kicked there for a second. Looks like it can be opened. Probably the case. Over here, get all this stuff. Thank you. I'm feeling a bit sick. No, not really. Just some phlegm. Okay, looks like a bonus area here, maybe? Possibly. Come on, grab him. Loot. Getting blue here. Looping. Ah, okay. Uh-oh. Shit. Are we gonna do this? And we gotta hit those bells, right? Yeah, there we go. What does this do? Oh. That's fucking guys. All right. Oh Jesus, man, they made quick work of me. Oh, damn. Let's just continue this way for now. I'm not really playing all that well anyway. Oh god, I gotta do this shit again. Shit. Oh well, no big deal. Excuse me, sir. Okay. Oh boy. Wait. Shit. Oh boy. This looks fun. Where is it? It's over here. Right? Where am I? No, it's not over there. Look at that shield. That shit's worth getting. Okay. There it is. Come on. We can do it. I know we can. Oh shit, there's a fucking... It's telling you that for a reason, right? It's for retards like me. Shit, man. It's over here. There we go. I'd definitely like to try that challenge again, that fighting challenge. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it in one video. But I definitely want to try that. Like really trying to fuck. Oh shit! That was telling me to. God damn it! I really gotta listen, man. I don't listen. It's a problem I have in school. Oh shit! I got the fucking magic potion. I don't need it. It's really hard to control because he's so fast. Okay. It's hard to control when you want to do like platforming stuff.
That vehicle really is entertaining. We should come back.
All right. One brazier. And we only need one more. Simple enough. Okay, so it looks like the other one we need is over here, perhaps. Need to utilize Obelix here. Freaking thing hard to get into.
Season's park really is a lot of fun.
Come on, grab him. Pac-Man's shield is an incredibly practical weapon. The most practical. Come on, jump on him. There you go. Damn it, I missed it. I can't remember how to kill these guys. You gotta jump on them and then... There you go. There we go. Gotcha. Oh boy. Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. That's really quick, man. That's a true platform challenge there. For me, at least. I don't know. I never was good at platforming games anyway, so... Come on, get in there, son. Come on. Get in there. Come on! Get in there. See, this is annoying. I don't like this. I need to get back up there. This can't be a one-used... It's not, because I used these multiple times. Jeez, I can't get in there. What's opening and closing here? Jesus. There we go. Fucking hell. We can do it. I know we can. Getting in the center of this fucking thing is horrible. Fuck me. Ah! Get in there. Come on. Is there a trick to this? I don't think there is. You just gotta get in the center. Fuck. There we go. You gotta double jump. That's the problem. Me being a dumbass. There we go. Whew. Okay, well, let's give this challenge a try once again. I don't know if it revolves around doing the doing the zingies. Ah, it's time based. Okay. There we go. This is what we want. Oops. He died. Is that all of them? No, one more left. Oh, there's more. Okay. God damn it. Get out of there. All right, let's get out of here. damn it. Man, I'm getting just knocked around here like fucking crazy. Get in there. Damn it, I can't jump on this guy because the fucking Mario guys are fucking... Ah! God damn it, I hate these guys. Motherfuckers got me. Oh well. I'll probably try that. Maybe I'll try. Whoa, fucking hell, I can't talk. Right. We're gonna try this one more time. Get my microphone out of my face. Okay. Try this one more time. Come on. Come on. God damn. I'll fuck that one up. Oh my god. I said one more time, so... Shit. What I meant was, let's try that, a third time. Fucking hell. That's rough, man. This is a challenge right here. I'll tell you that. Now, maybe I'll use Obelix for this? I don't know. Oh, I gotta get that meat, that's right. I should have got this meat beforehand. Shit, those guys do a lot of damage, man. Tell you what, that magic potion would really come in handy right now. I'm getting torn up. Okay, so you don't have to bounce on them. Okay. That's good to know. I It's not a necessity to actually bounce on those guys. Okay, that's much easier now. Jeez. Jesus, man. I'm spamming. Spam. Come here. God damn. God damn it, we're doing that again. I almost got it. Thank you. Oh shit, I can't fucking do the challenge with the magic potion. God damn it. Let's get that shield. Thank you. Damn it. Come on. God damn. Oh my God. Oh, get out of there. God damn. No. Mommy! I'm only in the second freaking second Laurel here. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Damn, I'm getting spanked. Okay. Ran out of time. Well, whatever. Let's just keep going. At least I did the challenge, right? Okay. Man, we really need some health, man. Like, really bad. Where's the betting machine at? There it is. Come on, give me meat. Okay, I'll take that. One more time. Feeling lucky. No. Alright, let's continue on, actually make some progress here. I guess. Look, we got another legion to deal with here. Let's get Obelix here. Oh wow, that's a big motherfucker. We're already off to a really good start. Ah, shit. Right. Okay. They're coming this way? Yes, they are. Come on. Damn it. Where'd you get out of there? All right. All right, very few of them left. There we go. So what do we got here? Oh my God, look at this thing. Fucking hell, look at that guy. Ow! Shit with the levers. Okay, we gotta hit him with that. Okay. Oh shit, now we gotta hit him. Fuck. Damn. Hey. All right. Whee, here he comes. Where's this last switch? Ah, shit. It's not over here, is it? It's on the other side. Shit! Fuck it out. Oh, we gotta get him over here. No, no, come this way, come this way. There you go. All right, that was a pretty cool boss fight. I did. I gotta say, I did enjoy that. Convenient. Jesus.
Obelix. Do you know where Getafix is, Batamix? What's going on?
Getafix betrayed us. Because of him, we were forced to help Caesar and his engineers make his legionaries stronger.
Was that one of them outside?
Ah, yes. Death Mask is a guinea pig. He's a test model. Imagine what will happen when Caesar's whole army is composed of legionaries like him.
I don't believe that Getafix is a traitor, Batamix. There must be an expert.
He's a traitor! And I'm going to denounce him personally to the Order of Druids. I always thought I'd make a rather fine ground droid myself.
Okay, well, traitor or no traitor, we still have to find him quickly.
Okay. it's opened up the way for us. Great. Okay. Floating city, carnival. No, no. I think we need to go here. Gotta find our way out that way. Is there anything we can buy here? Let's buy some shields. There's nothing that we really need. Figurines. I don't really think there's any use. Just collectibles, in-game collectibles. Alright, back we go. No boy. Oh, look, there goes the bridge. Nice. Dogmatics. Come on. Is there a shop here? I think there is. I don't think I really bought anything from it. Let's go check. It's around here somewhere, right? There's a challenge over there. I ain't gonna do that shit. Fuck that. I ain't no good. down we go. Oh boy. Music. Fucking Uh-oh. Tell you, I much prefer these guys. These guys with the maces than fighting those Pac-Man guys. Come here, goddamn. Couldn't grab him. This is the ultimate crowd control right here. Alright, we can open that back up again. You're telling us that now. We've been known that, man. We've known that forever. hell did that do? Oh. Oh boy. Fucking Donkey Kong. That's not really subtle.
Julius at Palace.Raw?
That is I.
A message from your mother, Mr. Caesar.
Really quite extraordinary, the Internetus. I wonder how we ever managed before.
Ave, Caesar!
So, Centurion Larry Croft, have you stopped them?
Not exactly, noble Caesar. Let's just say we slowed them down a bit.
I, Jupiter! You have failed, I was sure.
Without a mutt with them that goes around biting the backside of everything that moves.
Enough, Centurion. I give you one more chance to stop them. Understood?
Okay, I'll try again.
This Centurion worries me. Why does he dress in those ridiculous trousers? Can't he wear a skirt like everyone else?
Okay, it didn't save the game, but I'm gonna have to end the video here. So next time we'll get working on this puzzle, I guess. So I'll see you guys then.